We are here with our band in a box, Two Times True. They're going to help set off the Gaslight Jazz series at the Gaslight Theater. From the Gaslight Theater, we have owner-operator William Roth. Can you tell me about a couple of the amazing acts that are going to be in the series this summer?
Well, we're kicking it off tomorrow night. We have three of the members of Two Times True. In addition to them, we'll have five. We'll have David True on drums and Larry Johnson on tenor sax. After that, we have Lamar Harris on July 9th, the Gaslight Squares on the 16th. Arvel Keithley and Jim Manley in the Wild Cool and Swingin' Horns on the 23rd. And then Kinez Yakovats and his quartet with vocalist Janet Irvra on August 13th.
You're going to have to get some of them in here.
Yes.
Oh, we need some of those right here.
We will bring them all to you.
What is it about Two Times True that had you looking at them and saying they have to be part of the series?
Well, my friend Jim Owens is entrenched in the music scene in St. Louis, and their names speak for themselves. Carol Beth True and Kim Fuller. I mean, they're you don't have to ask very many people to know their history in the jazz in St. Louis.
I just want to point out how nice and just chill these people look, because they know
that's jazz,
that
baby.
They get back, and that's jazz, baby. Let's go ahead and listen to some jazz from our band in a box, Two Times True.
Never, never will I marry. Never, never will I wed. Born to wander, solitary, wide my world, narrow my bed. Never, never, never will I marry. Born to wander till I'm dead. No burdens to bear, no conscience, no cares, no memories to moan, no yearning, 'cause I was born to wander, solitary, wide my world, narrow my bed. Never, never, never will I marry. Born to wander till I'm dead.
The Gaslight Jazz Series kicking off Tuesday, tomorrow at 7:30, 358 North Boyle Avenue. Just call 314-458-2978 or visit Ticketmaster.com. That's not just jazz, that's real jazz, baby, here on the 9 a.m. show.
No yearning, 'cause I was born to wander.